Sunday, May 26th. It's currently 5, and yes, I've been doing this so many times because the lighting's wrong when I'm trying to edit this, so I'm repeating myself and do the same and say the same thing I'm gonna do, same thing I'm gonna say in this clip. So I haven't done nothing all day. I've just been chilling at my house, chilling like a villain. Now I'm playing. But yeah, so I'm currently gonna. So this clip jumps up to like me looking at pictures and me showing you guys some bloopers and stuff to me at school. So I just wanted to rephrase that. I just wanted to pull out my camera and vlog it. So that was pretty much it, and that's what I pretty much did. So in this part, I just tested for so long and I just wanted to pull out, and that's pretty much it. So I don't want to make this long. So yeah, that's pretty much it. I'm so sorry for the bad quality. It's alright. Well, it will work. I'm just proud of myself. Like, I legit cut my own watermelon. I know it's pretty funny because everyone could cut a watermelon, but I was just scared because I feel like if they're big, like, it's kind of hard. Like, I don't know. I just feel like I'll stab it wrong, and it would just be a mess, and then it would just, like, I don't know. I just feel like I'm pretty proud of myself. Now when I get a watermelon, I can do it my own self. I don't need to wait on people, and not people, but like wait on my relatives or my mom. But yeah, so I had to cut all of these, and yeah, so I'm gonna put them in the fridge, and it should be fucking fire. And yeah, so I'll catch you guys on when I'm done cutting everything and everything's ready. So something, I'm laying down on my bed and I'm so tired. Like, I'm legit drenched. Like, this day couldn't have gone worse. Like, it has not been a single good day. Like, this week has been just been stress, schoolwork, and I have like another essay to do, but I don't want to do it because it's due tomorrow. But I'd rather procrastinate in class and finish it in class, you know, because I feel like I can finish it. And yeah, so it's not that much. I had to do like 5 freaking, like, we had like this portfolio, and I had to write like 3 poems. Like, I don't even know how to write. Till then, next time, guys, I'll see you guys. So make sure you guys give this a big, huge thumbs up and subscribe, because it really, really, really helped me. So yeah, go do that.